and welcome back to my happy home. And if you're a first time visitor, then welcome. Thank you so much for stopping by. I hope that you're having a very wonderful and blessed day so far. In today's video, I am participating in an open invite that is hosted by Denise Jordan over at This and That with Denise. If you don't know Denise by now, well, I think you should. I will leave a link of her channel in the description box below, and I will leave an iCard up here. Denise always hosts a challenge every season, and I totally love her challenges, you guys. This is the Winter Kitchen Vignette Challenge. Unfortunately, I didn't participate in her last challenge. I think it was the Christmas Kitchen Vignette Challenge, but her challenges are so much fun, you guys. So make sure that you go over to her channel and show her some love and support. So like I said, it is the Winter Kitchen Vignette Challenge, and Denise asked us to share our kitchen vignette for the winter season. And in this challenge, she asked us to do three things. And the first one is to use a tray. The second requirement is to use a soup tureen. And the third requirement is to use something with words. So you guys, I already cleaned up my countertop, as you can see. So let me show you what I've come up for this challenge.
So you guys, we're starting off with a tray, and I'm using this beautiful tray that I thrifted not so long ago. I only paid €1.50 for it, and I still need to do a haul on the stuff that I thrifted, you guys, so be on the lookout. This gorgeous, gorgeous piece of wooden cutting board is something I also thrifted last year it was, and I think I only paid €1 for it, you guys, so unbelievable. And I'm only using it as a decor piece. These four serving trays I also thrifted, and you can use these as serving ware for some pieces of cheese and other snacks, but now I am using them as a riser for my soup tureen. And as soon as Denise announced this challenge, you guys, last year I was on the hunt for a soup tureen, and I thrifted this gorgeous, gorgeous piece. I thought it was so timeless and elegant, and I was so happy to find it for only €2. If you've been following me, then you know a huge passion for pine cones, you guys. I love these. Everywhere I find them, I tend to buy them, and I love to decorate with pine cones for the fall and winter season. Now I am filling my soup tureen with some pine cones to give it that wintry feeling. Next, I am adding these greeneries, these winter greeneries, and I thought they were so pretty. They are not only for Christmas, but I think they look so pretty as a winter decor. And the lid of my soup tureen I am placing here in the back as a decorative piece. To give this vignette a real kitchen feeling, I am adding my rolling pin and some wooden kitchen utensils to this vase in the back. And I do use this rolling pin and these wooden utensils, but I thought they would look very nice as a decorative piece. And to give it a little bit more of a wintry touch, I am adding these white wooden sticks to this vase. what is a kitchen without any treats, right? I am using this glass cake stand and I thrifted these so cute and adorable faux pastries. I got them only for 60 cents each and I'm placing them on my cake stand along with these faux snacks as well that I thrifted. And I love decorating with cloches, you guys. So I am using my small cloche to top off these faux snacks. I think every vignette needs a candle. And for this vignette, I am using this so pretty farmhouse style wooden candle holder that I recently thrifted for only 50 cents, you guys. And I am using it in the back of my vignette. On top of the candle holder, I am using this so pretty wrought iron lantern that I have had for ages. And this was also a thrifted item that I got many years ago. To complete this winter vignette, I am using this small wooden sign that I picked up in the after Christmas sale for only 50 cents, you guys. And I thought it was so cute. It says, "Let it snow," and even though we don't have snow, I thought it would be appropriate for the winter season. I wanted to show you guys how this winter vignette looked in my kitchen with my other decor. I am so happy with the outcome, you guys. I am loving the result and it makes me feel so wintry and cozy. I want to take the time to thank Denise for hosting this wonderful challenge. Denise, thank you, and I can't wait to participate in your next one. So thank you so much for watching. I hope that you have enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and leave a comment in the comment section below. Thank you for watching and I hope to see you again in my next video really soon. Bye!